Well, my first time using a dog-proof trap, it caught it, but able to pull out of it. But I do believe it left a foot. Interesting.